must get Lily back to her grandma now in case Diesel gets rid of the railway.
But how can Lily go without gold dust?
Only in the lost engine. Unless...
Unless?
Thomas, will you please take Lily?
Through the buffers? But what if I go on the railway and my wheels don't work?
But what if they do?
But what if...
Yes?
What if it's dark?
It will be for a while.
And cold?
Maybe.
And how will I get back again?
Because you're a really useful engine and we'll find a way.
Then I'll try. I'll get you home to your grandpa, Lily.
Follow me, partner.
Oh.
Right this way to Bufferville. Just a walk in the park.
You're going through, Lily.
You're on your own from here on in, little blue buckaroo.
Little engines can do big things. It is dark and cold and bumpy, but I'm not afraid. Oh, there's the missing coal truck.
Coal truck?
Stoke up the magic in the mountain. That's part of Mr. Conductor's clue to his gold dust.
And Lily, that's what you do with coal. Stoke it up to make steam. We are going to be really reliable and help Mr. Conductor. We're going back for that coal truck. Buffers, coal truck. We're starting to solve the mysteries, Lily.
You're a really useful engine, Thomas.
Seems to work.
This is the lost engine from long ago. Now we can go back to the island and bring Mr. Conductor and Junior home.
I can't make her steam. I've tried all the different coals in the valley.
Ladies. Is that her name?
Yes.
Coal. Special coal from the island of Sodor. That's what Lady needs. Patch. There's a coal truck up at the top of the mountain. Do you think you could get some?
Of course I will.